Okay, there we go. I'm back. Alright. Let's see what damage you can do. I did a deal, ha ha.
Oh, you just disconnected for a while, mate.
What?
You disconnected from the table for a while, and Discord.
I'm back.
Oh my god. I know you are. Oh, bloody hell, what are you gonna do, Henry? You gonna fold?
Yeah, I am gonna fold that.
Oh, I'm a 7 and a 4.
That's 6-3, hang on.
Why the fuck is he sending me tissues already?
He's fucking you around.
Oh, I'm a 7 and a 4.
That's 6-3. Hang on.
Why the fuck is he sending... Oh, who the fuck does this geese think he is?
Have him, mate. Have him.
I will have him. Yeah, that's right. He didn't send one back, the pussy. Oh, he wants it. What is his problem? Shut the fuck up!
Kiki Romania. Don't worry, mate, I'll join you. Hit him with the tissue, hit him with the holster, hit him with the firework.
I'm out. Oh, lol, he hit the wrong person.
I have not paid attention to this hand, bloody hell. Oh my. Tony Marshall came from France.
English press, no chance.
50 million.
50 million down the drain.
As Tony Marshall scores again.
Yeah, well, it's been a bloody minute since he scored, mate.
Shocker.
Yeah, he has had a... I mean, he gets injured every fucking day. Oh my.
Damn, I should probably call this. One. I should. What do you have? Got King 10.
Ooh.
So, give us a queen, baby.
Are they suited?
Yeah, mine are, but none of these suits.
Yeah.
Alright. My flush is dead. Oh, God. Fuck out. I'm out of here. I rub free life.
It would be unfortunate if it was a queen. Okay, you're good. Full house. Oh, yeah, you would have got burnt. Good thing you didn't hit it. Whew.
There we go. Get some music in there. Oh, you dirty, dirty.
I swear to God. Swear to God. I'm gonna cry.
I'm out of there.
Someone has a fucking 8. Or a 6 or a 6 and an 8. I will fucking give her. Let's go. Let's go 2000. Suck my cock.
Yeah, good in, mate. Good in. Give it a call. Give it a call.
Whoa. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, of course there's just one guy that always fucking has to ruin at the end.
Drawn dead here.
I mean, it's only 100 more.
Take it, just take her down.
Oh my. Fair enough, fair enough. Fair play.
Come along for the ride. Come along.
Have my 100, mate. I'm giving you an extra 400.
Oh, dearie me. Let's just say I've got 2 bullets in my gun. Ready to fire.
Oh, okay. You do have the bullets, don't you?
I do. Although, Trip 7's gets there. Let's try and thin this out a little bit. Yep. Go heads up. And I check as well. I don't... Yeah, good. There we go. Good enough. Didn't play that very well, but... I always get so nervous when I get the pocket aces. I always play it so badly. That's just a little problem of mine.
Henry, do you have any gift suggestions for a 7-year-old?
Legos?
Yeah, no, I'm not,
toy cars?
Not buying him a Lego. Toy cars? He's already got all of my old ones and he's got plenty.
Maybe not clothes. Maybe a 7-year-old. This is not your brother, though.
It is my brother.
Your brother's not 7.
He's about to turn 7.
What?
What?
Jesus Christ.
Why?
I thought he was like 4.
Yeah, I mean, he was 4 at one point in his life.
Yeah, I thought he was like 4, like, when I was at your house last.
Yeah, nah.
7?
He's about to turn 7. Yeah.
I used to teach kids older than that. Younger than that.
Yeah, mate.
Fuck.
You do like them young, don't you?
No, I don't. Maybe,
Nah.
Could get...
I mean, Lego was my first idea, but then my mom was like, no, he's got too much.
Yeah.
And then my dad stole my backup gift idea and ended up getting him a fucking basketball hoop.
Oh.
Yeah.
Could get him something fun that you two could do together, like a some sort of puzzle or
puzzle.
Rubik's cube.
Oh yeah, he does like puzzles.
Rubik's cube.
I already gave him my Rubik's cube. Oh. Yeah, you know what, actually, Henry, that's a good idea. I'm gonna get him a brain teaser.
Yeah.
All right, cheers. Just gonna get one of them.
Yeah, that's a shot. I've got bottom pair. I really.
I was chasing the flush, didn't hit it.
Somehow, it's a split. I need to get my bankroll up a little bit. Shivers. Should I call this? I got A7. Yeah.
Yeah, Henry, look at what I sent you on Instagram.
All in? Nah.
Oh, Jesus.
Classic whiskey from the hood. Wait. Bum 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 bum. Come on, give me what I want. This is not what I want. Shit. Whatever. I believe.
Why is this? Oh my!
I believe! Uh oh.
Fuck.
Go on, Pampy! You know what?
Jesus.
Fuck it.
Okay, fuck it out. Shouldn't be calling with
I had the straight.
I'm gonna fucking fold.
Yeah, boy. That's how you double up.
Oh.
Rocket. Tissues. Fucking. Hit him with everything. You heard Migos' new album?
I have not.
It's quite good for like if you're in the gym or something. Yeah. I'm out of there.
work, and I could take this. You know.
Six, four, five, six.
Yep. Let's go.
Good in, good in. I'm actually aching to play poker in real life.
Yeah. Fucking hell. That's the other thing I'm looking forward to with Jeff and Sam. They actually know how to play poker as well, so.
Yeah.
Get some poker going.
I was curious. Look at these guys. Good fold, Agnick. Good fold. Good fold. Tell you that for free.
What you have?
You'll have to wait and see.
Oh, okay, that means you must have something special.
Yeah, I do have something real special.
Oh, I know exactly what you have. You've got a four hazard, a 6 and 9, don't you?
No, no 9.
Oh, no 9.
The nuts. Full house of kings and sixes. Yeah, boy. I love rock and roll. Oh my. Jeez. Shit, I'm out of there. Out of there. Oh ho ho ho! The straight! Is that a flush? That was a flush, wasn't it? Flush. Nice. Come on. Ugh. Damn.
Gite, it's over. It is over.
Really?
It is over. It is so over that it's over.
Well, I'll get out of your way then.
Oh.
Oh.
Ah, Gite, I missed a fucking flush. Yeah, that's a fault from me, lad. Mate, I fucking want Happy Dad in the Netherlands.
Me too, man. Fuck.
Holy shit. Oh, God. Right. Enough of this naughty business. Oh, holy shit, Henry. When did you win that? Oh, yeah, that's right. Forgot all about it. What is he doing? What's he thinking about? Oh, okay. Raise. Oh, Jesus.
I'll give you a call.
Hello, Jesus.
Oh, curious.
Right, enough of this monkey business. Enough.
Go on. Go on. Half pods.
Oh, my.
I call.
Calls. I don't like this. I don't fucking like this at all.
Oh, dear. I've missed my flush.
That's it.
Ah. Oh, it's only 2 kills. I'll let... Ace King, nice.
Yes! Suck him, mum. Suck your mum, drop his DF. Let me give him a little fucking tissue.
What? Oh, drop. I thought you.
What?
Never mind.
What do you think I said?
I thought you said something like. Suck your mum's droppy. Like, some sort of liquid.
Yeah, no, who's talking about him?
Yeah. You see Deji's physique?
Press conference? Yeah, dude, he looks so chunky.
Yeah.
But, I mean, he's still probably gonna fuck a mini hacker up.
Yeah. Those skinny fuckers at the start. That's so skinny!
FaZe Jarvis and the Asian dude.
Yeah.
They're so small compared to the rest of the guys.
Dude, what about... No, the guys at the start though. Oh, like... What, height-wise or... Like, muscle?
Muscle.
No, I think that they're actually... Much better than those fucking first peoples.
What are the first people even called? Some of them I've never even heard of.
I only know Tanner Fox because he's a YouTuber.
Oh yeah, I know Tanner Fox, yeah.
But he dropped out because he didn't meet his weight class.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. He had to gain 5 pounds and he couldn't do it.
Oh, he's probably got high metabolism like me.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, Henry. Neck and neck and chips.
Fine. Give me one round.
Time to take your money, child.
Don't you worry, child.
They've got casinos in the Netherlands, don't they?
Probably.
Yeah, I'll give you a cheeky little call.
Oh dear. Oh dearie dear.
There are 14 legal casinos in the Netherlands. Oh yeah. Yeah. Where the fuck is Rotterdam?
Oh!
Why was I looking for Rottenberg? That's fucking sweet.
Rottenberg. That's Danielle's last name.
Oh yeah. That's Danielle's last name. I believe a 2 is gonna come. Oh, never mind. Why am I still playing this?
What do you have?
Ace 8. I had so many fucking monsters at the start. I had pocket 8s, and then something like a hand went, and then pocket 7s, and then fucking Ace Jack. Ace King.
Oh bloody hell. Well, it's a good time to have pocket kings, which is exactly what I've got. Dun, 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 dun. Go on, just check it, Maxime. Don't be the bitch. Okay, he's a bitch. Chuck him a fucking. Oh, inappropriate language is not tolerated? What the fuck? Oh, my bad.
Why, what did you write?
I wrote bitch boy. What about pussy boy, Maxime?
The B1.
Oh, T. Pussy boy, Maxime, don't work as well. How about pussy boy, Maxime? There we go. Fucking life hack. Put a little space. I get fucked, Maxime.
Come on, give us something to play with.
I wish I had a bloody barber that came around with me everywhere I went.
Who's got that?
Pogba, he pays him bloody 10,000 quid a month.
I mean, he's always got to have his head nice and lined up.
Yeah, I mean, he makes like 350k a week, so fair enough.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, and that's just his base salary. Yeah. Not even bonuses and sponsorships.
Yeah, with Adidas, fuck.
Yeah, and he's the most marketable athlete in the world. It's crazy, even more than Ronaldo and Messi. Just because of his personality.
Yeah, he seems like a...
Oh my god, I had the fucking flush. It was a low flush, so I'd imagine someone else has got a flush here.
And I'm out of there.
I guess it's not you. Oh, yeah, ooh, good fold. King,
but not. Dun, dun, dun. My name is. Henry Bird, and I'm tired as fuck.
Fuck it, no.
I believe in magic.
Is it really love?
Oh, this could get spicy.
Bloody hell.
Never mind. Didn't get as spicy as I'd once hoped for. Is it really love?
Sure did my parents.
If a 10 comes up, I'll be quite sad. Oh, never mind. Don't even get to see.
Don't even get to have a look-see look. What do you think?
Yeah, just something different, man. Something different about in real life Pokemon.
I know, you're actually like... The chips. Yeah, you flick one up, then you flick the other. Oh.
Yeah.
And you see... Ace King or...
Yeah, sorry, what you were saying something.
I was saying, what would you think about me bleaching my hair?
Like just straight bleach, you're gonna color after?
Just straight bleaching it.
So like blonde, basically.
Yeah.
I mean, it is gonna be quite damaging to your hair, so I don't know if you want to do that.
And my hair is already quite damaged. I've always just wanted to dye it, though.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna dye mine once I end up getting it cut.
Yeah, but that's why I want to do mine before we like go to uni. If it's dead,
hello,
I can...
everybody.
Hi, Kit.
How's everyone doing?
Good.
Quite lovely.
What are you up to?
Playing some poker.
Playing poker. We found out how to get the no limit again.
Oh, sounds good. I'm going to shower and then be on, right? You guys are going to bed soon?
No, I'll be on.
I don't think so, no.
Sounds lovely.
See
you a bit in the shower. I'm spreading balls.
Why do you sound so jolly, Kit? I like this. I like this, Kit. Very jolly. No, he's left.
He did sound quite jolly.
Must have had a nice chat with his father.
Yeah. Must have.
If you dye your hair, can I do it? Can I bleach it for you?
Eliza said she wanted to, but...
Alright, yeah. Alright, let Eliza do it then. Let your sister
or I'll do it
rub her hands all over your head.
Or I'll do it at a legit... place.
It's just gonna be expensive if you do it outside though, that's the only thing.
I know, but at least they do it well.
You wanna dye your hair like what Neil has? Like...
No, I want the whole thing.
Yeah, I know, but I think he got his for really cheap. Like, I can ask him for you where he got his from.
I don't know if I wanna do color though.
No, his isn't color. His is just straight bleach.
Oh, he just bleached it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh,
dear. Henry. Mm-hmm. I've got Ace King.
Ace King.
Yeah, I'm calling.
It's only 2k. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Take it all down. Out of here, droopy fucker. Droppy, whatever his fucking name is.
Oh, the fuck is that username?
I actually gotta focus up. Pretend I'm in like a fucking tournament.
I don't understand how these people are so active on the chats, bro. Like, how do they have so much time to just be like talking all day?
Oh, I haven't joined the, the one for my course, they made a new one just for like chatting, and I haven't joined that. I'm just on the main, information.
Look,
so
5,000 fucking texts.
Yeah, mine got, after like 2 days, it was at like 12,000. I might actually join this other one, but...
Oh my god.
And then have my chance to introduce myself as the fucking... I hope they don't remember me as, the thing you said about me.
The orgasm machine.
You fucker.
Dude, you should introduce yourself as that.
No, yes. No.
My name's Henry Byrne. Henry Orgasm Machine Byrne. Dude, some people move so mad on that thing. Oh, holy fuck, I saw this fucking hilarious one. Wait 1 second, let me read it. Is it gay to tell a guy if I were gay, I would fuck him?
Nah, that's alright.
Yeah, this is what I saw. Whoever asked about BDSM, I love it when I get my nipple piercing tortured. Christ. Jesus Christ. Interesting, very, very interesting. Don't do it to us, Henry. Don't do it to us.
Look, mate, I'll do what I want. And I'll check.
Get fucked. Yes, yes, I'm building my money back slowly. Getting back to where I once was.
Fine.
Next target is 200k.
Ace do 7.
Oh, yeah, well, I've got the King of Spades. Ooh, la, la. The fuck's he saying?
You alright, lad? They call me the shark. Come on. The shark.
Nice. I like that one. I liked it.
Check it.
Fine.
Why do none of these guys ever talk in the chat? I'm gonna start fake beef with you.
In what chat?
In this, the PokerStars chat.
Oh. You're running level 6. You're lucky for PokerStars.
Yeah, no.
I can't hear you, Jagger. Oh, he said shit. Mate, if you keep running, I'll roll around with your mum. Drop shade to him now.
A la Boca.
Okay. Oh, he's from Brazil. Brazil Paula.
There. I've got the 10 and queen of diamonds, mate, but I'm gonna have to put it away.
I
mean, the favelas are pretty sick, though.
No, people get fucking shipped up and stuff.
What the fuck is he saying?
Why am I even streaming? Give us a queen. Bolas. I don't understand you, Puta.
Oh, Jesus. He's left.
Finally, my lover. Wow, you folded.
Yeah, I did. You know why? I had bloody 7-3 off.
That's another fucking hand. I've had an ace jack and nothing has come of it. Okay, I won.
You still won.
Still.
I'd like to have a little bit more than that. My name's Lionel Messi! We love you, Messi.
Oh, mate, I'm gonna take you to an Ajax game when we're in the Netherlands. Get you in the footballing spirit.
I don't fuck with football. Not like the game itself, but the culture.
Yeah, exactly. No, that's what I'm taking it for. The environment.
I think it's funny. Although you can't, they won't be shit talking in English, though.
Yeah, but when the English clubs come over for the Champions League.
Alright, then we can shit talk.
Yeah, you know, just hold up the fucking finger, you know, post fucking chuck a little sign at them, you know.
Okay, the old your mom's your wait, your sister's your mother, your brother's your father. You all fuck each other.
Very dangerous hand. Very dangerous flush opportunities. Straight opportunities. I mean, if it's only 100, might as well. Okay, that's it. I'm out. What have you got? You got the straight, the flush, top pair?
Yeah,
what have you got?
I got straight.
You have that 9.
I have the 9.
Yeah, the ASI flush.
What is this? Shingling a ding ding. Baby girl, shoot it shot like a tuna. One more, she might hit you like a sauna. Oh, I just gotta say I wanna. Cause you do it too much in the summer. Yeah, sure, sling a ding, sling a dong. I can't wait till the day I buy my first GTR. Why does Kit take so long in that fucking shower?
Should probably toss him one. Ah, no, never mind. That lasts about 2 minutes.
Could have been, Oh, fuck, I'm tired.
What did you do last night?
Nothing. Just watched KSI vids. Well, he's dead to me. That man, fuck. Dead as can be. Good. Psych.
I had bloody pocket fives, mate.
I got ace deuce. I believe a jack will come my way.
Whoa!
What can I say?
Welcome. You know, I'm gonna play that song actually. Play your welcome, Moana.
I gotta mute it.
Why are you gonna mute it?
Because I don't wanna get copy struck.
Oh. Oh fuck, I forgot you're streaming.
Maybe I'll just stop. No one's fucking watching this shit.
Wait, I wanna see it. Fuck, hold up.
No YouTube. Viewers.
Wait, I won't click on it until I'm out of the hand.
No, it doesn't matter, I'm folding.
Oh, okay. There ain't a thing I... What can I say except you're welcome? One person's watching.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh. Oh shit, I can hear myself. That's so fucking sick.
Yeah. Oh shit.
You playing music?
Yeah.
I hear it.
Gonna say it's up, you're welcome.
Jack 4 ace, rainbow.
You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Natural phenomenon. Playing around.
This is gonna be a big hand, I can feel it.
No. Well, I mean, you've got something nice.
I don't, but
you know what?
I just
you know what? I'll play it for the viewers.
I just believe in the potential.
What can I say except you're welcome?
Oh, Agnes, looks like it's you and I, boy.
Heads up, heads up.
Oh, that was.
I'm gonna just check it back.
Yeah.
I think you've got me beat. Yep,
yeah,
king.
Hoping for.
Yeah, me too. I jack 10 suited. Good thing I didn't hit the heart then.
Yeah, lucky. I'm out of there.
I'll give it a cheeky call. Oh, nope. That's too much. Oh my god, I just fucking hit it as well. Oh, I had the queen. I hope one of them has a better hand than me. What do they have? Straight. Oh, I would have won.
Yeah. Well, you can't know these things. Simply can't. Check away.
Can I say except you're welcome? You're welcome. You're welcome.
Dude, I can't believe how either it's because my tolerance has gone up so much, or my or we were just drinking like over a long period, but I did not feel as fucked up as I thought I would. Like,
well, that's good then.
Remy and I drank almost literally a whole bottle of 750 ml JD.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Just between two of us, we finished probably 650 ml of it. There was like a splash left. And felt fine.
Yeah.
It's actually quite disappointing. I like my old ways.
Yeah, you spend less when you're lighter. It's the only positive. The good thing about being a heavyweight is you can watch everyone else get fucked up and laugh. Yeah, it is. I'd definitely rather spend less than laugh at people.
Yeah. Should I call this? I got King Queen. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Oh!
Just got even better for you.
And so for a bit of danger here. Straight.
Yeah, but unless one of them got an ace jack. Did anyone bet big preflop? Yeah, you're fine.
Right,
yeah, no flush draws either. You're fine.
He's gonna open. Oh, what?
What? Oh, yeah, trips.
That's unfortunate. Whatever you want, I'll be whatever you want. Just tell me you love me or not, whatever it costs. I know I'm talking a lot, there's something I gotta get off. Don't wanna be this no more, I don't wanna drink no more. Always gotta do the most, thinking that I'm insecure. Really should've listened more, but I don't, of course. I'm an asshole, I'm a good guy, I'm your best. Come on, just fold. Good, good lad.
You're welcome. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, yeah, that's, I'm out. I was gonna call the 400 extra. Bet you I'm gonna flop quads as well. I have pocket threes.
I'm gonna make a drink. Actually, no, don't. It's not enough, it's like...
Jesus.
Suzy Q takes down the pot. Good old Suzy Q.
Dude, holy shit, yesterday I was learning how to count cards in blackjack.
Yeah.
Fucking, because I just watched 21 again, right? Because I wanted to show my parents the movie. And I was like, holy shit, I want to fucking learn how to count cards.
Yeah.
You actually need a team. It's so hard to do it alone.
Yeah, because you need to...
I find it so weird though, because you know how they play with like up to 5 decks in one sitting, right? So like literally you could have like 3 ace of spades out on there.
What do you mean? 3 ace of spades?
Because you know how they shuffle in 5 decks or like 3 decks or whatever together, right?
Yeah.
So you could have 2 of the same cards with the same suit.
Oh, yeah.
Which I find so weird. Like, at first I was like, how does that work? Like, when they shuffle 5 decks, and it turns out they just allow it.
Yeah.
It'd be so cool though, being a professional poker player. Just play poker, make money.
Yeah. And then stream.